warriors, two teams, two gatekeepers, one throne. The 10th season of the Gulda Ultimate Search presents the search for the 10th symbol. Two gatekeepers must return and lead 12 brave warriors back into the treacherous Usaka jungle. In teams of six warriors each, the brave warriors must battle against each other and the wild elements of the jungle. Only the victorious team will advance, and only one must return with the 10th symbol. Get ready for this epic adventure. Gulda, the ultimate. Drink responsibly. Yesterday on the Gulda Ultimate Search, the Hammer Tribe was finally formed. Alima Ononzare Shedu from Abuja became the fourth and last warrior to leave the search before the swords and spears merged into one.
I felt bad when I was eliminated yesterday because I wanted to see what the Hammer Tribe would look like. I wanted to share the same camp with Dennis and Tony because I heard there are a lot of... There's always drama in the camp, so I wanted to experience that part of the show. I think they miss a lot about me. I'm a lively person. I'm jovial, I like to have fun. They'll miss my food, especially Bobby. That I think marking the calendar is actually a curse, because Mary left and I left, and I told Tracy, and she was like, wow, I don't think I'll be marking that calendar soon. I think my experience is priceless. I won't exchange it for anything right now. I'm actually happy I made it this far to the jungle. I've learned to stay focused, and I've learned to, and I now know that there's no problem in life that does not have a solution. Every problem has a solution if you just remain calm, focused, and think deep.
Yesterday also saw the last appearance in the search for the 10th symbol of our two gatekeepers, Ultimate Man 1, Ezugo Egwagu, and Ultimate Man 4, Dominic Mudabai. They had strong words to leave behind for the warriors they trained.
Teams are gone now. They are one now.
At this point, it's all man for himself.
You need to deal with failure in a calm state.
Pick up all observations that they have gathered and now begin to use it.
For the ultimate search, instructions are very, very important.
Being gatekeeper and mentor of the Sword Tribe, I've learned and reaffirmed that teamwork is key.
I'll say a very big thank you to Nigerian Breweries and Gulda for giving me the opportunity to come back here again.
Thank you. I wouldn't have been here without your help. And I can't still be here tomorrow without your help. God bless you.
Some people have asked if we aren't tired of making the point that Gulda beer is made from premium barley, the finest hops, the purest of waters, and extra mature to perfection through the ultimate brewing process by the ultimate brew masters for the ultimate man. When you get tired of hearing your own name, then we'll change our story. Gulda, the ultimate. Eight brave warriors. Now it's the Hammer Tribe. Anthony Sings, Harry Bleats, both glad to be alive. 8 proud warriors, swords and spears are gone. Soon, the 8 proud warriors will be reduced to 1.
You guys, let's go get bamboos.
They say the patient's dog is the,
good.
The largest. Why did just roast fried rice? Why did he come and bring
goat? Shut up your mouth.
Some people don't eat goats.
We should, don't eat goats.
They give us cow.
I don't eat watermelon and coconut, but they gave me coconut.
Who's following us, bro?
So, me, I'm feeding Harry. Harry needs to add this.
We have one onion bulb.
Harry must add this before he
eats
this
strong. Where's your spice now?
No, come back. You know, because we have this thing and what's the boy?
Oh, you chuck it here to be roasting, we'll go for task and come back.
They are good to feed of you. Cha! Abba now, have conscience.
You know what we do, he goes star like this, so you don't see baby picking goes and chat.
Well, I've discovered that I like taking care of my pets, but I don't like taking care of my food. I just want to eat it, so. Harry is my food. I'm just waiting to eat him, that's all. In fact, Harry, no, the goat is my food. If I say Harry, I'll personalize him. The goat is my food, I'm waiting to eat him.
Are we still putting that in
place? You don't have to say Kunle. Mm-hmm. That one that broke in the zone, we'll just move the ass here and then rest
put it
longer.
Man.
Why is this good coffee?
Have you given it water?
That's true.
You're
eating to the animal
you want
to eat. You're not taking
care
of it. Can you
give me the water? So the animal is now
handsome.
What?
It's now
handsome. Russia, you should feed you.
Where is that bucket? This bucket. The one that you moved our boots to. Okay.
Bring guy too much now. Bring corn now. One more. Only one day here.
All these mats, they are torn now. The ones under, they are all torn.
Yeah, bring now.
I should give you the tete one. It's already under.
Yeah, but that's the third one.
This is the only good match we have.
But that's the third one there.
See, look at them.
I know why.
Well, the new camp is lovely. Better beds as opposed to our bamboo beds. I think the method they use to build there is fresher and better and makes our body more comfortable.
The new camp, I miss my old one a bit. My old one had swag. It was wider and it was close to the water. Now I'm dirty. I don't know what I'm going to do about cleaning up because we have to go 7 rivers and 7 oceans and 7 forests and 7 streams to get water.
But when the girls are cooking, why should I waste my time? I know how to cook. It's not a... I like food, so why won't I know how to cook? No hunger to kill me.
Good for you.
In Mergin, the members of the Hammer tribe have to get to know one another and their habits. As usual, it's Tracy who does the chores.
Aha, firewood.
This for chair, not for fire. But now this kind of firewood where we need.
Dennis and Edmund work together to get the firewood.
What we need for this
cook. This is just this level.
God, I'm hungry.
Yeah, I was saying that we should do our goods. There's no other way that we know the edible. That's the last they say it's rice spice. Who will say no?
That good. Rice and that oil. Now.
When I say this thing, I don't want to force anybody. That day I was saying that rice
and oil. Just a jungle.
Didn't that enter your stomach? That rice are not great that day.
I'm so hungry. If you have
these goods.
Me, I'm not talking because I don't eat goods.
Put salt. It sounds what give taste to
as in,
food.
Tracy, no pepper at all. Only onions and salt.
Just boil it. Then we'll come back, fry the ones on the fry.
Just manage.
Mine is if you cut them, we'll
need to. That's why we'll roast it first now.
Actually, I was of the opinion that instead of whiling away time in the morning, we should start off by killing Ari because after each challenge, everyone seems to be very tired. So instead of whiling away time, why don't we just kill it in the morning and then do the roasting, then probably when we'll get back from the tax, then we'll continue with other cooking and frying and the rest, you know. But then they were like, no spice to do that. So what's the essence? We'll do that, it's gonna be tasteless. So we just kept ourselves busy with some other stuff by trying to mend our new tent, and then also to create benches.
No, but when they bring corn, no throw on there.
Why do I put the dry one so when look like
they dry? No, this is not for us. Chair, no throw on.
Oh, sorry.
I'm not going to tell you to throw on there.
Can I put it here? Can I put it here?
Wait, me, I keep my clothes here.
I just keep it on the side.
Let me see rubbish. Like digging, I
don't know what you're talking about. They don't talk about tax, if not, I don't go deeper than you.
I mean, I swear, she does get the word
tax. If I had terror.
Okay.
It's not easy, man.
I think it's like...
Oh, la la. Okay. Is that how they would be? I didn't know when to be facing this one.
How is it?
They're not
that one looks as yes.
They're facing the...
You now blend your hearts.
You don't get your hair.
Just imagine a blended heart cannot be joined together. Maybe you can see some particles.
If you just align. So you just thought, shouldn't be on military. Those are not from military.
So this goat after task, bro. What they are saying is we kill it and be smoking it while we go for task and come back. It won't burn.
What are we rushing for if you come back from task?
My rain.
No, anywhere belay face. I'm not too intrigued.
All of us cook the food.
It's community effort.
Like you get just one spoon for lying down and talking.
No wahala.
It can't be done. It should be shared equally.
After all, the Bible says
she should walk.
Yes, now. Even though you've been shouting, I'm hungry.
Whatever the team actually agrees about cooking, I'm okay with it. As long as the food gets cooked, I'm fine. The role I'm to play, I'll play it. If it's to get the fire, burning, get firewood, I'm all, ready for whatever the team is. I can't just say what the team should do.
This year, to celebrate the 10th anniversary of the Gulda Ultimate Search, Gulda is inviting fans of the show to a search of their own. The Gulda Ultimate Search presents Fans Edition. All you need is your phone. The treasure is the key to a brand new Mitsubishi Pajero. To be a contestant, buy a bottle of Gulda, send your code to 20388, answer the questions, and watch the Gulda Ultimate Search for clues. There are lots of prizes to be won. So start texting and start searching now. In partnership with Mitsubishi from CFAO Motors, Gulda, the ultimate. Drink responsibly.
rights. No matter how you do it, we all have rights.
The Hammer tribe's first day is slow and sluggish as they wait to eat Harry.
I'm not touching any bucket of food.
You will cook that food by yourself.
If you share today, tomorrow, another person will share. Next day, another person will share. It's how it is done. It's food. It's not a personal property. It's food for everybody. You cannot have a sole right to be sharing everybody's food.
Okay.
Avede, Gruta, you bring a plate, bring a plate.
Can you imagine?
But what cup when you guys are sharing, people will share with wisdom.
Yes, no. We'll
no,
share
with quality.
No,
no. Like that would be this.
You say because
no,
you are guys, you
sit down.
No, no, but because...
Everybody did it.
No,
equal.
No, it's equal. It's just that you will share too. You have that sense that you're not doing
something. And whoever eats,
no, no, whoever
eats, watching.
How will you feel cheated?
I don't know how you feel cheated.
That's why everybody should be able to share.
No, who feel cheated? You guys should share. No problem.
What? I'll wash my trouser.
If it is yesterday's task, I'd rather have water task. I beg. What is that? See that run where person won't gas out.
Bobby.
That was because we were all
Bobby.
We were so. Oh, Jesus. I see him.
He has been. I can see from here. Bobby's an old man.
But it's not fine.
Welcome to the third stage of our quest on the Gouda Ultimate Search Team. Yesterday, the Tribe of the Spears and the Tribe of the Swords ceased to exist. Out of those two came the best eight warriors who have now formed the Hammer Tribe. And today is the first challenge of the Hammer Tribe. Even though they are now part of one tribe, from this point on, every man must fight for himself. From this point, precision is key. Everything must be done with precision. Enjoy. Great warriors of the Hammer Tribe.
Sir.
I welcome you.
Thank you, sir.
I'm very proud of you all. Very, very proud of you all. How are you feeling today?
Fine, sir.
How were the celebrations last night?
It went well.
It went well?
Yes, sir.
And no food yet?
Yes, sir.
What happened? You were supposed to be celebrating yesterday. How come there was no food? Huh?
We've not killed Harry yet.
Harry's still alive.
Harry's still alive?
Yes,
waiting for one more day, sir.
Well, that's your choice. So you have food? Some have food they cannot eat, some can eat. But they have food. I don't know what your situation is.
No spices.
What?
No spices.
No spices. You're not hungry yet. When you're hungry, we will know. Welcome to today's challenge.
Thank you, sir.
As you know, you are all part of one tribe now. This tribe is the tribe that has been chosen to go on the quest for the 10th symbol. And even though you're all part of one tribe, from this point on, you are working as individuals. From this point on, every challenge counts. I repeat that. Every challenge counts. What did I say?
Every challenge counts.
Good. Now I know that you heard that. Today's challenge is about precision. We have designed a challenge for you called the Wizard's Box. Take a look. Can you see?
Yes, sir.
Right. They're different colors. It means that you don't have any color assigned to anybody in particular. The only way a color will be assigned to you is when you eventually make it up the hill. You see the hill right behind me?
Yes, sir.
Good. Up the hill, I have 10 swords for every member of the tribe. Each of you will make 5 runs up the hill. At the end of every run, you will come back with 2 swords in both hands. You return with two swords, you make your run back until you have completed five runs. At the end of five runs, you will have 10 swords each. Right?
Yes, sir.
Good. When you have your 10 swords complete, then you will begin the precision test. You will have to put the swords into the slots on the side of the boxes. Can you see the slots?
Yes, sir.
Now that's where the trick is. You have to do this in a precise order. If you get the order correctly, then the image in front of the box will begin to make sense to you. If you get it wrongly, then the image will just be gibberish. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Good. Like I said, every challenge counts from this point on. This is the Hammer Tribe. It is no longer for lily-livered people. Get it?
Yes, sir.
Questions?
No, sir.
No?
No,
sir. Good. This challenge will test your precision skills, and lessons will be learned. I'll take my game position.
My name is James Adebayo. My work is my life. And I couldn't do my job without my L200. Experience the L200 only at CFAO Motors.
Mitsubishi L200. Tame your world.
Warriors ready?
Yes, sir.
On my count, 3, 2, 1.
Tracy runs back. She has picked up someone else's piece and has to return it. Instructions, Tracy, instructions! Anthony is the first to start his puzzle. Edmund follows almost immediately behind him.
Thank you.
Freeze! Everyone, freeze! Wrong. Turn around. Wrong. Freeze. Turn around, freeze. Wrong. Back up your boards. Wrong. Freeze.
So far, our eight Hammer Tribe warriors are wrong. Wrong. Wrong again.
Away from your board, that's your limit. Freeze! Correct.
Dennis is the first to get it, surprising everyone.
Freeze! Tracy, get down. Give me 20 push-ups. Let's go. Fast!
Tracy has to do push-ups for Pekin, while the others continue to work on their puzzles.
Let's go! Next time, you wish you had 100 push-ups. Let's go, carry on. Freeze! Martha! 20 push-ups, go! Let's go, 5!
Now Martha does push-ups of a different kind.
10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, up! Face forward! Correct!
Ifunaya is the second to finish.
Wrong.
Today's puzzle was confusing. I think I got confused too early. I got everything right, but the topmost for the line, that's what I missed.
Correct.
Martha's push-ups have stimulated her thinking.
Freeze! Wrong. Freeze! Friends! Wrong. Wrong. Friends! Correct. Hey. Friends! Wrong. Push-ups. Let's go.
Now it's Anthony's turn to do push-ups. Cheating is definitely not allowed in the Gulda Ultimate Search.
Correct. Correct. Take that. Friends, turn around. Wrong. That is correct. First positions.
Kunle is the only one left. Last man standing for the wrong reason. Akwa Ibom State, considered the most peaceful state in the Niger Delta region, is sandwiched between Abia State and Cross River State and enjoys a fair share of the Atlantic Ocean. Uyo is the state capital of Akwa Ibom State, and interestingly, virtually every section of the state can be easily reached within an hour's drive from the state capital. Every inch of this remarkable state has a story to tell, from the people to the food to the hospitality. But what truly attracts tourism from far and wide is its array of impressive landmarks that dot the state. First on the list is Ibom Tropicana. Then there's the Ibom Plaza, the waterfront, the Mary Slessor's Memorial Cairn, the Bridge of No Return, the first Kwa Ibo Church, and many others. Akwa Ibom State, truly an impressive state. No wonder it's got the world talking.
Oh, wow, great job, warriors.
Thank you, sir.
Wonders, they say, shall never end. First day of the Hammer Tribe, and we have surprises, surprises, and more surprises. Kunle, what happened to you? You were confused. You were sloppy. What happened?
I think I missed one piece.
You did what?
I missed a piece, so I got confused and I
What do you mean you missed a piece?
The middle was complete. It was always a straight line, but I think I missed the top part.
How many times do you think you missed the top part? Because every time you called me, it was false alarm.
I really didn't change the top part. I kept changing the middle part.
So if you missed the top part and you didn't change the top part, it means you didn't know what you were doing.
I knew what I was doing, but one of my
You are the weakest link of this challenge, the very first challenge.
Yes, sir.
And like I did say at the beginning, lessons are supposed to be learned for this challenge. What did you learn specifically?
Always concentrate.
Always
concentrate.
Always concentrate. I'm hoping you did learn that lesson. And from the shadows of the Spear tribe to the spotlight of the Hammer tribe comes Dennis, out of nowhere. You demonstrated special mastery of precision today. Even I was surprised. Tell me, what happened between last night and this morning?
Well, I think I just got to learn everybody's behavior, and I think before each task I drilled her, but getting to join us together actually made me feel more relaxed, and with God on my side, I think I came first.
So what do you think was the strength, the special strategy that you had today?
Seriously, it's God.
Seriously?
It's just God. It was just God. It was good.
So God is not on their side?
Not what I'm saying, but... It's just good, sir.
Any which way, whatever it is, it did work for you today. Today, you demonstrated special mastery, and today, you are the strongest link of the Hammer tribe. I think automatically that should make you the first leader of the Hammer tribe. Right? Yesterday, you spoke so much about leadership. Yes. And today, leadership has been thrust upon you. It's your time to show what you're made of. So you will have the responsibility of leading the tribe from now until...
Tomorrow.
That length of time depends on you. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Good. That's your reward. So I think as part of today's reward, you should get an opportunity to continue your feasting when you get to camp, right?
Yes, sir.
Only there is one thing between you and feasting. But Kunle can take care of that. So make sure that you learn the lessons today and make sure that the lessons remain with you for the duration of your stay. It will be your responsibility to prepare, slaughter, garnish, harry. Right?
Yes, sir.
Good. The rest of you, whatever happens between now and harry and hunger is dependent on Kule. Okay? So anytime you decide that Harry can go from pet to food, you know who to turn to. All right? Good. Very well done on your first day as Hammer Tribe. Enjoy the rest of today.
Thank you, sir.
And there you have it. First day as the Hammer Tribe. First challenge. Won and lost. You know, life is like football. We create a lot of chances as we go, a lot of opportunities are created, but precision is the key. Without precision, all of those chances come to naught if you cannot convert it to a goal. You now have the opportunity to convert those chances. Play the fans edition today, and you could be the winner of a brand new Mitsubishi Pajero. My name is Chidi Mokeme. This is still the Gouda Ultimate Search 10. And we are still on the quest for the 10th symbol. See you next time. Bye.
My name is James Adebayo. My work is my life. And I couldn't do my job without my L200. Experience the L200 only at CFAO Motors.
Mitsubishi L200. Tame your world.
you too can be part of the Gouda Ultimate Search Fans Edition. To be a contestant, simply buy a bottle of Gouda and send the code under the crown cup to 20388. A question will be sent to you in return. Answer all 7 questions for the week and be eligible to win. Hundreds of viewers like you are winning thousands of prizes worth millions of naira all across the country.
I feel very honored to be part of the Gouda Ultimate Search Fans Edition, because it's a game I've been trying to play over the years.
Really, I feel elated because Gouda Ultimate happens to put the fan in consideration and not just watching the program alone. At least everybody's a winner.
It's for real. People should just keep patronizing Gouda and be with them.
To be frank with you, I'm very, very overwhelmed with joy. I'm very, very excited.
The Gouda Ultimate Beer is the best, you understand, and it's kind of encouraging, most especially the TV reality show. You just try and be part of it and you have fun.
No doubt I feel so good, you know, because I won.
I won, and to be a winner is a great feeling.
I got this one, and fortunate enough, I also won the DSTV Walker in week 2.
I'm so happy that I won this prize today, and I say thank you to Gouda.
Really, it's been exciting, you know, following riddles and breaking, you know, finding solutions to the riddles and stuff.
Gouda, they are really empowering this nation, especially the youths. I encourage the youths to take part in this program. Yeah, keep buying Gouda, keep drinking Gouda. It's worth learning. It's worth taking.
My advice for Nigerians is keep drinking, keep playing, keep winning. Because Gouda is truly the ultimate.
Keep drinking the ultimate beer, Gouda. And when they don't drink it, they should expect to be ultimate winners because they're ultimate fans. Because Gouda is truly the ultimate.
Keep drinking Gouda and to keep texting.
My advice to Nigerians is just to keep patronizing Gouda and also remember to drink responsibly, because Gouda is truly the ultimate.
Well, my advice to Gouda Ultimate Search fans is to keep drinking Gouda and keep winning.
Gouda is the ultimate beer in Nigeria. So wonderful.
My advice for them is, whoever is taking alcohol, if you are drinking any alcoholic beverage, I'll advise you to take Gouda, because it's a very good brand. I've been drinking it, and so far, so good. I'm enjoying it. So you should try the same thing too. Gouda is truly the ultimate.
In fact, I think this is the first time I'm winning something like this.
Redemption centers are scattered all across the country, specifically in Lagos, Ibadan, Abuja, Benin, Warri, Uyo, Port Harcourt, Kaduna, Awka, Enugu, and Aba. The grand prize is yet to be won. The keys to a brand new Mitsubishi Pajero. Don't miss the opportunity of a lifetime. Start playing the Gouda Ultimate Search Fans Edition now.
Well, it's not a task I can actually say no to. I'm equal to the task. So if me being the first makes me the leader, I'm equal to the task.
Just yesterday, I was telling Martha how I wish Dennis would be the leader so that he'll see what it feels like to have a feel of, just taste a bit of the leadership and know that it's not really an easy position.
It's very easy to stay, you know, aback and then castigate someone. So let him get a pinch of it. But then I guess he will do well.
Dude, you're dying now.
Yeah.
I found the way. Okay, how are we setting this wood? Before you kill it, let's set wood first.
Okay, we have stones.
You're not killing it, you're putting it on fire. Let's set wood and set fire. We just long one as peas.
We need a base. We need to cross it.
We need pound.
This is the crosser now.
We need pound.
Say, let's bring this
for where we'll stone. Kill it.
Let's bring this stone. We need to cross it. So that the fire will be under, then we'll put one side. Once it's roasted, we turn it.
Are we doing this technique?
Yeah, something like this.
So eventually you are eating.
We can use stones. We can use the stones and do it. Put this thing there. Hang the neck here. Let's start the fire.
Hey, let's dig now. Where we have dig
to
this first.
Cut the neck and cut space for it to be able to enter this place. So we dig and start. We have to stand this thing.
The head is not coming out totally.
The head is not coming out totally now.
You know what's up, Abi? You know what's up? You know what's up?
So let's put this thing. Dig this thing.
Leave Harry alone. Leave Harry alone.
Let's set fire for
him. Here, Abby. Don't eat your Harry.
Animal.
Fire needs to be.
The fire needs to be. Are we sacrificing mat or are we using palms?
Which mat?
No,
we're putting it on palm now.
The fire needs to be.
Abby, as you roast it,
put it on palm by this.
Not palm, kind of palm front.
I don't dig wood tire today.
Well done, Baba.
Hey, we now go shop poison today.
It's a task. If you like, fail it. Give us poison.
I know cook.
I did my best.
So you set the fire just around this.
Come on, come on, come on. 20, 20, 20, 20.
You're
so in your life with us, in destiny.
Do your own, do your own.
Let me tell you.
Make sure that's the best of things to do. Wait, dude.
Come and do. Don't tell me. Just come and do.
Wait, relax. I won't suggest that.
Why are you laughing?
Go ahead, don't worry.
If you have a better plan, just
talk about it. That's why I said wait. Don't discourage people. Like, don't talk like that. I said, dude, wait. I want you to bring stones so that stones will go around and that stuff will be.
When it comes to me leading, it's not just cool with it. He's just going to do anything to sabotage whatever I do, whatever decision I take. He would want to jeopardize it. But just a day difference that I wasn't the leader, in quotes, in the Amar tribe. It was cool with me. From the very beginning, I knew. He said it from day one that it wasn't cool with me being the leader. So that's why he's trying to go ahead strong with me. But I'm just, you know, taking him as he comes.
Anthony is one person who is always about himself. You know, he always thinks he's always right about whatever decision he comes up with, not minding who is affecting or not. So most times when he does some particular things on camp, I actually do tell him, dude, what you're doing is not for the benefit of everybody on camp. Do you just, for you, can you for once just try and consider every other member of the tribe?
Don't do your blood, don't go too flow. Lose that for me, nigga.
Stay, Joe.
Put that medicine flow through under your leg. Make the blood flow.
Kunle is supposed to slaughter, prepare, cook, and serve the goat himself. Do the rest of the Hammers have the patience to let him do this all alone?
Some people have asked if we aren't tired of making the point that Gulda beer is made from premium barley. The finest hops, the purest of waters, and extra mature to perfection through the ultimate brewing process by the ultimate brew masters. For the ultimate man. When you get tired of hearing your own name, then we'll change our story. Gouda, the ultimate.
Just let this stick not too long.
We'll still go down now.
You put what kind of oil for the boiler?
You put
small red oil.
Red oil makes it not to burn.
No, you go burn. No. Ground oil, we got ground oil itself
too. What kind of oil they put on the skin that makes it burn?
Seriously, go make them burn. Red oil, ground oil. Look out from basket. Bam, Bobby,
this one on the juice.
It's burn.
Let's go.
Are you sure? I'm sure.
Now, Edmund is killing the goat. Almost the entire tribe is pitching in. A direct violation of Chidi's instructions.
Look at me, take
it.
People can even say sorry. Wow.
You really need our last respect.
Mario! Hell, Chimo!
Neck. Tracy, do.
So, how will you cut them?
Cut like this, because we will not get experience for that.
So, we should remove the head first now.
Get experience for that.
So, we will not get experience for this one. So, let's do this one that we'll see everything.
Move your head. No,
you're cutting too much of it out now. You're cutting too much of it out.
Remove only head.
Cut only head out.
We'll cut the meat now.
Even then, cut and there, they'll still come out the meat.
We'll still remove the meat.
But just cut.
Oh, nice, say who now?
No, don't cut the head, that side.
Just cut the head. Now cut lasso.
Yeah.
It's bone now.
Be careful.
Not on the floor.
You put a stone.
Wood or stone or something.
Gas.
You go start the sleeve. Are we opening them?
Use knife.
Edmund removes Harry's gallbladder. the good doctor breaking the rules badly.
No.
If he can fix it, let him fix it.
If you can,
I know Sabi too. I mean, not get my eject from beginning.
This is the same person.
I don't even know the context and go come out from that thing. If I won't do and finish, I'm going to use my own and say, guys, come here. But no come and impose on me after I go. You know how to do that? You know the work.
But Dennis, didn't Chidi say clearly not to help Kunle?
Okay, Kunle or me and guys, come and eat. No, we say, after you won't go to run, I can't suggest make I try. I go spend nothing less than 30 minutes there.
Baba, let's not argue now. If you can help, help, please,
eh? Well, everything went on one pot, bro.
I see why on the way is argue for now. Come.
Tony Abi.
Come look this.
It's just the beginning, calm down.
You see, I don't like argue. Once you just, I'll just go and I want to do. No need to, we are wasting your saliva and your speech and your energy.
Just observe.
Say your opinion. Everybody entitled to an opinion.
By the river, all the hammer men wash the goats together.
I know it's hunger that is in all these things.
You just stand your own and just put your mouth on something that doesn't concern you. I'm talking to someone. I'm having a personal business with someone.
You're talking, doesn't concern you.
Why would you put your mouth on
your problem? How is your problem? If she decides to fall 8 times every time, is your problem?
How does it concern you?
Is it your business?
No. How does it concern you?
How does it concern you?
Matter.
How does it concern you too?
You behave like a child. I'm talking to someone about something.
I am a child.
And then you put your mouth on something that doesn't concern you.
I am 21.
I wasn't referring to you.
I am a child. How old are you? I better not bring you age yet. If you are old, what are you doing in good out, mate said? What nonsense?
I'm poke nonsense.
That's your business.
I'm talking to someone about something. How does it concern you? I didn't say matter. I didn't ask this babe, what's up with you and matter? I was talking to this babe personally about a personal issue. You just put your mouth inside it. How does it concern you?
It's a personal issue. Then why are you asking her? Not to mind your business.
You're asking me to mind my business. Are you not deranged?
I beg you. You're deranged. I'm deranged. Both of us are deranged.
Oh, well, the fight with Martha was... I blame that to her immaturity. I was having a personal conversation with someone that didn't even invite or even, that even concerned Martha, and she just jumped into the talk and started defending the person. And I was like, why would you come into this discussion? your name wasn't heard, you weren't asked a question, you just came into the question, into the talk, and you started making a sort of silly comment. And I was pissed because I know how bad I would feel if I know how bad it would be like for someone who's older and I do the same thing to that person.
Women, we will talk. And it is not necessary that whatever we say, you have to follow up. Sometimes we can say stuff from the heat of the moment, and then a mature person, man or woman, you try to ignore if it's not worth it.
I've always had that fantasy. But me and twins.
I don't do that.
I'll just imagine Mary's here.
Yeah, Mary's not here.
Kunle, you are getting rusty, and then I was saying that your moves are even quicker than
yours. I'm just coming out straight with her. It's because I don't like her.
I'm coming out straight this time.
I prefer Mary.
Mary from Oweri.
Mary.
I called my pastor. My pastor told me that I will win this time.
Yeah. That will release album.
Hey, God. I have an album.
I have an album. Don't judge me.
Ah, shit, I miss Mary.
Bless God, oh, my God. Moment of silence, do not bring us
quiet.
But
yeah.
I feel like
that. Can you eat
that rice?
Also, Alima doesn't bite it. Just call me.
Ah, you like when things will just come out. So just settle. Once things settle down to cook.
That's just before it.
The Hammer Tribe is tasting goat. Their troubles seem distant and remote. But are they? We'll find out tomorrow in the jungle. See you then.